Currently, two companies provide the main components for the production of mobile phone chipsets, Samsung and TSMC. Each new generation of processors gets more transistors and can perform more tasks simultaneously. However, this leads to increased heat generation, a common problem that TSMC is able to work around to produce higher quality components. According to the leak, its Korean rival will venture to use 3nm lithography for the Exynos 2300. Last week, it was rumored that Samsung was already working on its next generation Exynos chipset, code S5E9935. Insider Roland revealed that the Exynos 2300 is known internally as Quadra, and for reference, the Exynos 2200 was codenamed Pamir. In this regard, many rumors have emerged in recent weeks. Some say the Exynos 2300 will be ready by the first quarter of 2023 and will debut on the Samsung Galaxy S23. But others point out that Samsung wouldn't be using the chipset in S23 or S24 series. The Exynos 2200 has been criticized for its low performance compared to its main competitor, the Snapdragon 8 Gen 1. Therefore, to regain confidence in the brand's smartphone, Samsung will choose to introduce Qualcomm solution in future releases and develop one from scratch, exclusive chipset for Galaxy devices. According to rumors, Samsung has formed a dream team of more than 1,000 employees to work on the chipset, which should debut in the Galaxy S25 series in 2025. Samsung has no official information on the Exynos 2300, but all leaks have confirmed that it will use a 3nm lithography process and will include the latest ARM cores and an updated X-Clip GPU based on AMD's new Radeon GPU. Mass production is expected to begin in late 2022. While it looks promising, it should have transistor density and performance similar to TSMC's 5nm and Intel's 4nm. So, what are your thoughts about the Exynos 2300? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below.
If you like this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell. And if you want to support me on Patreon, the link is given in the description. And I will see you guys in the next one. Until then, bye-bye.